For me, there's nothing greater than nature. And what I'm trying to do, I'm basically trying to imitate nature. I've seen enough English, French, you know, romantic gardens. They're beautiful, of course, but I actually find myself getting very excited about modern things. So when somebody comes into my garden, I would like him to notice something new. I would like the garden to inspire him in his own life. I like him to discover something new about this universe.